All right. Actress Jane Fonda is truly proving age is only a number. At 81, she's still rocking it.
Yeah.
It's even on the cover of British Vogue this May. It's for their non-issue, where they are trying to prove that age should no longer be an issue. In the article, Jane says, quote, "It's important to understand that older women are the fastest growing demographic in the whole world. It's time to recognize our value." So DBL Nation, we want to hear what you think. Is aging a non-issue? Head to dblvote.com and weigh in.
Aren't men aging at the same pace?
Yeah, but men also, in Hollywood especially.
You're trying to wiggle your way out of this one?
What
the fastest aging group is women? Aren't men aging at the same pace?
I think yes, but I think her point is that.
Isn't it?
Yeah, no, that's fair. But I think her point is that it should be a non-issue, because with women as they age, they get scrutinized and criticized way more than men when men age.
Yeah.
No, it's true.
It's always been
a thing
because he doesn't want you to be right. It's always been a thing that when men age, they're more distinguished.
Yes.
When women age, we just want to be cast, like they cast them to the side. And it's strange to even talk about age in this way anymore anyway, because we just had a story about Diane Keaton. You think about all these women in Hollywood, you can't even tell how old they are. So the idea that it's like you're in a box now because you're over a certain age is really just antiquated, and honestly, you wouldn't be able to recognize someone who you think should be in that box anyway.
So it's a non-issue, right?
It is a non-issue.
Nice. We see this with the women in our lives. I mean, my mom wasn't at my shows this weekend in Cleveland because she was in Toronto having fun and doing some business. She's not going to be in the States for her 70th birthday because she's going to be in South Africa.
Go, Mom!
Like, this isn't, like, this is a new world. I think people don't smoke as much as they used to. People exercise. They watch what they eat, and you see people that look, they're radiating. I mean, look at her.
I know,
she looks amazing.
Fantastic.
So, yeah. Look at us.
Do you what?
I didn't say anything.
Okay.
Just putting the facts out there.
Like, is aging a non-issue? No, 71%. Ooh. All right. So they think it's a non.
I don't even know what that means.
It's a double.
No.
It's a double. I don't know. It's a double negative.
So it is still an issue.
Okay. So they disagree then.
So
it's still an issue.
They believe it's still an issue.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
I think everybody got it.
I feel like I age a little bit faster than a woman.